With the Beach Boys playing in the background.
Yeah,
sounds
it's
good.
Feel a little bit more beachy
yeah.
for the next week than fall-like. So, hey, we'll take it. It'll be very nice that it is going to be dry today for most of us.
Okay, that's something.
Only a slight chance of seeing a stray shower or thunderstorm this afternoon, but here's a beautiful look as the sun is rising in Anniston, seeing a little fog out there and some clouds, but sun's still peeking through, and this is going to be the way it is today. You're going to see a good bit of cloud cover, but the sun will peek through to help warm things up to the low 80s. We're in the upper 60s right now, so not a bad start. Humidity is also slightly lower. We're not seeing those oppressive dew points this morning, so you're not going to walk out the door and feel like you're taking a bath. Hey, a little bit of a break from the humidity, especially in northwest Alabama. Look at Hamilton right now at 60 degrees. We're seeing a north-northwest wind, which is pulling in that drier, slightly cooler air. So Cullman also in the low 60s. Fayette also in the low 60s. Dew points are nice and low. That means it's pretty comfortable outside. So it's not going to be a bad afternoon at all. We're going to be in the low to mid 80s this afternoon. Mostly cloudy skies, but the sun will peek through at times. Going to stick with that north-northwest wind, keeping things nice and dry. Going to see a few showers, but mainly down to our south and east. Now the big story through the rest of the week, we are going to be unseasonably warm. Going to deal with a few spotty showers through the weekend and first part of the week. By the time we hit Wednesday, that's when things are going to start to dry out and heat up. We're going to be under this area of high pressure parked over the southeast, going to really keep things nice and dry, but also pretty warm by Thursday and Friday. Storm team radar right now, nice and quiet in our area, seeing a good bit of cloud cover on satellite, seeing a few showers down to our south all along this stalled out front. This is what was the rainmaker towards the end of the week, this really slow moving front that has just been creating so many showers towards the end of the week. We'll fire up a few showers this afternoon, but mainly to our south and our east. So south of I-20, east of Interstate 65, so down towards Auburn and down towards Coosa and Tallapoosa County, that's where likely going to see a few spotty showers. May see a few spotty showers up towards Etowah and Calhoun counties, but not going to be a total washout of the day, just a few blips on the radar this afternoon. Any lingering activity comes to an end overnight tonight, starting off your Sunday very similar to today. Partly to mostly cloudy at times for the first half of the day. Going to stay fairly cloudy through the afternoon with showers and thunderstorms popping up right on cue in the afternoon. For your Sunday afternoon, notice West Alabama likely staying dry through the whole weekend. Don't worry, by Monday, rain chances will be on the rise for West Alabama. But for today, not going to be dealing with it. In Tuscaloosa, the Louisiana Lafayette against Tuscaloosa or Alabama this afternoon, temperatures will be in the low 80s. Going to stay pretty mild and going to stay dry. Here's a live look on the plains this morning. The homecoming game could see a stray shower. Also going to stay pretty cloudy throughout the day. Sun will peek through though at times, and temperatures will be in the low 80s. Also not going to be a bad game for the UAB game this afternoon at Legion Field. Temperatures in the low 80s for that one this evening. We'll stay right around the low 80, mid 80 degree mark through the weekend, and then we're going to gradually start to warm up by the time we hit